This is Christian Living Radio, and you are listening to the Caribbean and Urban American Gospel Hit Show with Landlord and Mike D.
This is recording artist Reggie Campbell, and you are listening to Christian Living Radio. It's a lifestyle. I've got joy.
Hello, everybody, and I would just like to extend a heartfelt thank you to all of you on the behalf of Mike D and myself. We truly appreciate all of your support throughout the year, and I just want to say Merry Christmas to you and your wonderful family. Now, on to the show. Good day to you, and welcome to Caribbean and Urban American Gospel Hit Show with yours truly, Landlord and Mike D. It's the great current gospel hits from the Bahamas, the Caribbean, and from all across America.
I've made some decisions in my life which caused me to suffer loss, but I thank the Lord for sending His Son who gave His life on the cross. I've given my heart to few who was unworthy of my time. You may try and judge me and say it was a crime. You don't have a heaven or hell to put me in, but I've made up my mind. Jesus is the only man allowed to use me. My past is behind. You may see despair in my eyes, but do you see the log in yours? All we have in common is to stand before the Lord. Well, I got distracted from my purpose. Another plan of the enemy. I guess he didn't realize it was a setup for my destiny. See, I never had to step out because He supplied all my needs. So devil, you better keep on stepping. Your plan did not succeed. You don't have a heaven or hell to put me in, but I've made up my mind. Jesus is the only man allowed to use me. My past is behind. You may see the despair in my eyes, but do you see the log in yours? All we have in common is to stand before the Lord. Like Moses, he only had a staff. Joseph, Tanya, prayer was the key. Like David, he only used a rod. So Lord, please use me. Jesus, use me. And oh Lord, don't refuse me. Jesus, use me. And oh Lord, don't refuse me. You don't have a heaven or hell to put me in, but I've made up my mind. Jesus is the only man allowed to use me. My past is behind. You may see the spell in my eye, but do you see the Lord in yours? All we have in common is to stand before the Lord.
That was our first song for the week, coming in all the way from the Bahamas, entitled Use Me, from the gifted and anointed artist Paula McKeever. And you know, for a while she had this song sitting on it, you know, procrastinating, you know, but one day she got a text and someone sent her a message that really caused the music within her to leap, you know, like a baby. And she decided to deliver this beautiful song on Friday, the 9th of December. And people are really feeling this song, man. I'm telling you, they are feeling this song. And I really love it. And I think that it's going to go very, very far. You know, many of us are carrying greatness within us, but we got to release it so it can bless the nation. So Paula, I am so glad that you heed the call, and now God will do the rest. Keep up the great work, man. You got so much to do for the kingdom.
This is ChristianLivingRadio.com.
And now, to my brother from another mother, can you please introduce our guest all the way from the U.S.?
We want to welcome a show of legendary, gifted, anointed, ministering brother who has been a soldier in the army of the Lord, sang and ministering since he was very young, from one of the internationally popular gospel quartets, the Williams Brothers, Doug Williams. Brother Doug, welcome. How are you, man?
Hey, Mike D, man, I'm doing great, man. How are you doing?
Oh, I'm great, man. Great. Every day's a great day, isn't it, Doug? Every day.
You better believe it. If we're breathing, then we got a portion of our health and our right minds. We are blessed, man. It's a wonderful day.
Yeah, man.
Good day, Doug, and welcome to the Caribbean and Urban American Gospel Lit Show. And congratulations on your latest track entitled An Unusual Child. You know, I love that name, man. You know, it's really, really different, and the production is amazing. Can you please tell us who produced this track, man?
Well, Landlord, first of all, thanks for having me on with you guys today, man. I'm excited about what God is doing, and this is very different for me. This is the very first single that I released on my own independent label, which is DLW Music Group. Mm-hmm. And the song is entitled An Unusual Child, which features the legendary, great, Grammy-winning saxophonist, jazz artist, Gerald Albright. And the song was produced by myself and Stan Jones. Is written by myself and written and arranged by me, and co-produced by Stan Jones. So we're excited, man. We just pray that the people will enjoy it and love it as much as we love it on this side of the water and where you are, and we thank God for your support.
Most definitely, man. You know, you got my support, and you just keep doing what you're doing, man.
And on top of everything else, you're talking about the unusual child, the most wonderful counselor, Jesus Christ. You can't get any better than that.
That's exactly right. You know, he was an unusual child with an unusual task that was put on him, mm-hmm. To come here as a savior of the world, man. Mm-hmm. Can you believe that?
Mm-hmm.
He was born to save us all. Oh. He was brought into this world to save us.
He fulfilled
to
it.
To die for our sins, oh. to rise again with all power in his hands. So mm-hmm. he was an unusual child.
For real, man. And that's why the scripture says, unto us a child was born, and unto us a son was given, and the government says, sit upon his shoulder. That right there is a heavy load to carry, man. Doug, a nephew of mine, he is 14 years old, and his name is Chris Dawn, and he has a question for you.
Good day, Mr. Williams. My name is Chris Dawn Thomas, and I am from the Bahamas. And I wanted to ask that, have you ever felt like giving up as an artist?
Well, yeah, Kristen, let me just say this. We've been doing this for a long, long time. And as a matter of fact, as a member of the Williams Brothers group, we've been singing and performing and traveling all over the world for over 60 years, man. So, yeah, there has been some times when we felt like giving up and felt like throwing in the towel when things didn't just go exactly like we thought they should have been going. But I thank God for my parents, especially my father, who instilled in us some great values and just to never give up, to never give in, never throw in the towel. You know, just keep faith in God, keep trusting God. If God said it, then it shall come to pass. And he put it in our spirits to do what we're doing, and we're continuing to do it, man. We're not going to give up. And there have been times we would, you know, you get disappointments. People will talk down to you and make you feel like you're not worthy, but just know that there's, you know, if you're doing what God has commissioned you to do, then you're going to work out. It's going to work out fine. It's going to work in your favor. You know, the Bible tells us that all things work together for good for those who love the Lord and are called according to his purpose. So, yeah, we felt like that, but we were determined to make it regardless of what we had to go through.
Amen, Brother Doug. You know, I think that was a great question and a great answer, because we all feel like giving up sometimes, man. But thank God for his continued grace and mercy.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year too, Doug.
Well, the same to you. And I want to say that to all of the fans that are listening right now, I pray that you have a blessed holiday season, a very Merry Christmas, a safe one. I pray that you and your family will just be safe and have a joyous time during this time of the year, and even going into the new year, that everything will be wonderful with you and your family. God bless you.
God bless you too, Brother Doug, and happy holidays to you and your wonderful family also, man.
Doug, man, I tell you, man, you guys have been doing a great, great job with your ministry for many, many years, decades, scores now. And, you know, you guys keep up the great work, because you definitely have been blessing people all over the world. And we appreciate that. And we appreciate you. And thanks for joining us of the Williams Brothers, Doug Williams.
Mike D, Landlord, let me just say thank you guys, man. I appreciate you so much, and keep on doing what you're doing. We appreciate the support that you've given the Williams Brothers and that you continue to give us in our music ministry. God bless you. Thank you so much. And to everybody in the Bahamas and the Caribbean and all through Africa and all the islands, we just want to say thank you. You guys have blessed us so much, and we love you to death. God bless you.
God bless you too, Brother Doug, and it was always great to have you here with us on the Caribbean and Urban American Gospel Lit Show. You know, keep allowing the Lord to use you, man. You know, you are a unusual child yourself, so you just keep on keeping on, my brother. God bless, man.
He's not the ordinary.
No, no.
This is ChristianLivingRadio.com.
Doug Williams is one of the members of the legendary gospel quartet, the Williams Brothers. They've been singing together since they were youngsters. Really? They started out as youngsters called the Little Williams Brothers. Doug has his Christmas song, An Unusual Child, featuring the multi-Grammy-winning jazz saxophone great Gerald Albright. Jesus Christ was an unusual child, the Son of God, Lord and Savior, with all power in heaven and on earth. Praise God. And the brand new Christmas song, An Unusual Child, by Doug Williams of the Williams Brothers, featuring saxophone great Gerald Albright, is sounding good in the neighborhood. And we want to thank Doug Williams for joining us today on Caribbean and Urban American Gospel Hits. The Williams Brothers are a dedicated and legendary gospel quartet, and Doug Williams is a cool brother landlord.
Mike, Doug has been around for a while, and he continues to get better and better over the years, man. Great music he continues to do, and it was really great having him here with us today on the show. Coming up next is a seasoned artist from out of St. Lucia, and he goes by the name of Emron Henry. Check out his latest Christmas track entitled Peaceful Christmas, and he's calling, you know, and declaring and asking everyone, please have a peaceful Christmas. Check it out right now, right here on the Caribbean and Urban American Gospel Hit Show.
Tell them this Christmas, yeah. No gunshot. Tell them this Christmas, yeah. No violence, man. Christmas at home and it's all about love. Yes. God send his son to redeem all of us. Yes. We don't want no man get shot in the streets. Yes. Put down the guns and dance to the beat. Yes. Everybody happy, everybody feel good. Enemies and friends, see them giving out food. Neighbors are moved from house to house. People are dancing at the streets. Well, it's Christmas, yeah. No gunshot. Tell them this Christmas, yeah. No violence. Tell them this Christmas, yeah. No gunshot. Tell them this Christmas, yeah. No violence, yeah. They just want to see me people them nice. Everybody walking in the place with a smile. Cause we know say it's Christmas time. Everybody going for a lime. Well, Christmas is a time to be happy. God send his son to redeem everybody right now. God, we are give you the praise. We are give you the praise. This Christmas, yeah. No gunshot. Tell them this Christmas, yeah. No violence. Tell them this Christmas, yeah. No gunshot. Tell them this Christmas, yeah. No violence. Well,
St. Lucia,
this Christmas is a time for love. Spread love. This Christmas, yeah.
shot, tell them this Christmas.
St. Lucia's Imran Henry is sending out good cheer in the atmosphere. Peace on earth, goodwill towards every man, woman, and child. Imran Henry is rocking the beat with a great and powerful message, Landlord.
Mike, for some reason, whenever it's holiday season, you know, it's a time for sharing and caring and reflecting on the Lord and all the great things that he has done for us through this whole year. And it seems like the enemy tried to infiltrate this wonderful season with crime and so much violence, you know, robbery and murders. You know, it goes on a high. You know, not only in St. Lucia, but all over the Caribbean and the world. So I agree with Imran Henry. We truly need a peaceful Christmas because Christ is all about peace and love. So let us work on that, man. We can do better. We are wonderful people, and I plead that, please, in the name of Jesus. So, Imran, keep up the great work, man. Keep penning those wonderful songs, man. I'm really proud of you, all right? Well, Mike, we are at the end of the show once again. What word of encouragement would you love to leave with us today?
Yeah, Landlord, it's a wonderful time of the year, celebrating the birth of Christ. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Most definitely, Mike, and Merry Christmas to you also. And you just make sure take your time on that ham and turkey, all right? God bless you, man. Well, at this time, we would love to thank international gospel artist Doug Williams for hanging out with us today on the Caribbean and Urban American Gospel Lit Show. And we would also love to thank you, our wonderful listeners and followers who always listen to us. We truly appreciate you, and we look forward to you joining us next time on the number one radio station right here. This is yours truly, Landlord, and on the behalf of Mike D and everyone here, thanks for being with us on the Caribbean and Urban American Gospel Lit Show. Coming up next is a friend of mine. And if you ever met him, you know, in person, you might get scared of him, man, because this guy is a big dude. You know, he literally looked like a giant, man, you know, but he is one of the coolest and humble dude you would ever meet, you know. Great artist, and, you know, he worked with some of the best in the industry, like Kirk Franklin and so much more. And he lives right now in Florida, and soon he will be releasing his latest track that is being produced by international multi-Grammy Award producer Fred Jerkins, man. Trust me, it's going to be off the chains, man. So I want you guys to check out my brother, Michael Lee, Christmas track entitled This Holiday. And by the way, Michael Lee has roots right here in the Bahamas. And everywhere he goes, he makes that known, man. Great dude, man. Awesome brother. You know, so happy holidays to everyone, man. I just want you guys to be safe, man. And make sure do something good for someone, all right? So until next time, God bless you, and may his light continue to shine on you. God bless.
This is ChristianLivingRadio.com.
Can y'all groove with me? Yep. And bob your head this Christmas. Yeah. Come on. This Christmas I'll be giving with love, happy and freely, cheerful with smiles, chestnuts roasted by the fire. When you're home for the holidays, it brings a smile. Christmas time, and I don't wanna miss my blessings, no way, no way, no way. Christmas time, it ain't no room for stressing, no way, no way, no way, no way. And it's sent with love, sent with cheer. I'm so glad that Christmas is here. Ain't no way
say, yeah. Oh, 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 oh. How I love the holidays.
Oh,
snowflakes falling right on my face. Church bells ringing, His amazing grace. Grandma's cooking, my favorite plate. I'm so glad, I'm so glad it's the holidays, yeah. Christmas time, oh, and I don't wanna miss my blessings, no way.
And your soul fortified.
You got that right.
This is ChristianLivingRadio.com.
Thanks for tuning in to Christian Living Radio.
ChristianLivingRadio.com.
You are now listening to ChristianLivingRadio.com.
Thought in our robbery to be equal with God. I hunger and I starve.
Sometimes it gets so hard when you're back on the wall, but he done paid it all. My Christian living wall, this Christian living dog. We do this for the kingdom, yeah, we taking charge. You can ask Kenyatta, gon' ask Roberta. Ain't nothing that's gon' stop us from serving Satan murder. Drawing closer to God, putting the flesh aside. For Yahshua we ride, for Yahshua we die. Something I can't deny, put that on everything. God over everything, do not be conformed. You cannot stay the same, you gotta be transformed. Gon' renew your mind, Christ lives inside of me. Word to my inner man, we Christian living man. Word to my inner man, this Christian living man. Christian living radio, 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 Christian living radio.
Christian living radio.com.
Hey, what's up? It's your boy, Jay Williams, and you are now locked into the hottest station in Phoenix, Arizona, Christian Living Radio, Jay Williams style. Let's go.